All right, guys, Mikey here from Mikey's Iron Rage. And guys, I got a great Mr. Olympia comparison video for you today. And we're going to do it on 2018 Mr. Olympia winner Shawn Rhoden versus 2019 Mr. Olympia winner Brandon Curry. Now, guys, the big question mark here is, was 2018 Shawn Rhoden better than 2019 Brandon Curry? And if Shawn Rhoden was able to compete in 2019, because we all know, unless you've been living under a fucking rock, that Shawn is being accused of raping a fellow bodybuilding competitor, which I think is just total bullshit, but I digress, because that's for a whole nother video. So guys, let's just jump right into it and see if 2019 Brandon Curry at the Olympia could beat 2018 Mr. Olympia winner Shawn Rhoden. Because I'm so curious to see if Brandon was better. And do you guys think that if Shawn competed in 2019, do you think he could have knocked off Brandon Curry? Or do you think that Brandon Curry would have won in 2019? Because it would have been very, very close. I mean, Shawn Rhoden would have won in 2019 because it would have been very, very close. So guys, without any further ado, let's get it on. And we got the first pose of the night, guys. And I know that Shawn Rhoden's not holding it the conventional way, the front relaxed. But I'm still going to go with Shawn Rhoden in this pose. And if you guys know anything about 2018 Shawn Rhoden, you guys have probably seen a million picture comparisons. It's hard to get Shawn Rhoden in a front relaxed pose, in a conventional front relaxed pose. But all in all, he just looks like a complete badass. So I'm going to go with Shawn Rhoden. I mean, Brandon looks okay. If this was 2019 Arnold Classic Brandon Curry, I would go with Brandon Curry. But all in all, Shawn's going to get the point there. All right, guys, now we got the front lat spread. And look at how fucking wide Brandon is compared to Shawn Rhoden. Now, Shawn Rhoden's 5'10". Brandon Curry's about 5'8" at the most. So you would think that Shawn Rhoden might be a little bit wider. But my God, Brandon's like a fucking 747 jumbo jet in this pose. I mean, his quads aren't the greatest, but his midsection looks pretty good and his chest looks great. I love the striations to the chest. So Brandon Curry's going to take that one. Off to the next pose. And we got the side chest shot, guys. And a lot of you guys might disagree with me because some of you guys say that Shawn Rhoden has a great side chest shot and some of you guys say he doesn't. But I think he has an unbelievable side chest shot. And then his arms and shoulders look really big in this pose because we all know he has shitty arms and shoulders. And his right pec is huge. He's huge. He looks like he's fucking 20 pounds heavier than Brandon. So I'm going to go with Shawn Rhoden. All right, guys, now we got the side tricep. And there it is, the pancake in all its fucking glory. My God almighty, Jesus, that pancake is so fucking bad. Brandon Curry has a way better side tricep. Yeah, some people say he was using synthol. Some people say he was using sight enhancement oil. It looks like he was using something because that tricep looks way too smooth. But regardless, it's better than Shawn Rhoden because Shawn Rhoden has a fucking ugly ass pancake tricep. So all in all, Brandon's going to get the point. All right, guys, now we got the ab and thigh, and this was another really tough one. And I wanted to go with Brandon Curry, but it's an ab and thigh, guys. And Shawn Rhoden has better thighs, and Shawn Rhoden has more deeply cut abs, in my opinion, and a better serratus. So I'm going to go with Shawn Rhoden on the ab and thigh. And he's got a pretty nice V-taper, but Brandon Curry does have a better V-taper in this pose, but Shawn is definitely going to get the point there. Off to the next pose, and we got a twisting side chest shot, whatever you guys want to call this. And, man, this was a tough one, but I'm going to go with Brandon Curry. Brandon Curry has more striations to the side chest. His chest just looks a lot bigger, and he just looks a lot bigger. His midsection looks fantastic. The side sweep to the quads I would probably give to Shawn Rhoden, but all in all, in the whole scope of the fucking pose, I'm going to go with Brandon Curry because I just think he looks like a badass in this pose. All right, guys, now we got the hands on the hip, most muscular, and they're holding it a little bit differently. But it's plain to see Shawn Rhoden's going to get this. I mean, Brandon Curry looks good, but Shawn is just so shredded, so paper thin skinned. Yes, Brandon looks bigger, Brandon looks fuller, but you cannot deny Shawn Rhoden in this pose with that tight midsection, those super ripped abs. I mean, look at the bow going through his chest. I mean, his arms look like shit, but his quads look fantastic. So all in all, I'm going to go with Shawn Rhoden. All right, the front double bicep pose, guys. And, man, I really should disqualify Brandon Curry because I'm telling you, he was using fucking oil. He was definitely using oil because those fucking arms never looked like that throughout his career. So you're going to tell me from the Arnold Classic to the Mr. Olympia, which was only 6 months apart from each other, his arms can grow this much? I don't think so. But all in all, even if he wasn't using oil, he would still have a better fucking bicep and arm than fucking Shawn Rhoden. So all in all, Brandon Curry's going to get the point because Shawn Rhoden just has no fucking arms at all at this 2018 Mr. O. All right, guys, now we got the rear lat spread, and it's plain to see that Brandon Curry's going to take this one. His hams and glutes don't look bad. He's wide as fuck. His traps look phenomenal. His traps are nice and thick. Shawn Rhoden's traps are a little washed out. He's got good hams and glutes, but I'm going to go with, in my opinion, Brandon Curry. I just think he looks a little bit better, and he has a better lower back. All right, guys, now we got the rear double bicep and the last pose of the night, guys. And I don't know, this was a tough one. If fucking Shawn Rhoden only had a better lower back, if he had a better lower back, he might have one of the best rear double biceps I've ever seen just because he has such great hams and glutes. But I'm going to go with Brandon Curry. He's a lot thicker. And his hams and glutes don't look too bad. And he's got a better lower back. So all in all, I'm going to go with Brandon Curry for the rear double bicep. And Brandon Curry's traps are a lot fucking thicker. And his arms look a little bit bigger. All right, guys. Now, if we tally up the points here. Oh, man, this was a pretty close one. 6-4, Brandon Curry. And rightfully so, though, guys. I mean, Brandon Curry was a little bit better than Shawn Rhoden. Shawn Rhoden was a little more ripped than Brandon Curry was, don't get me wrong. But if they were both standing on stage together, I think that Brandon Curry might make Shawn Rhoden look a little small, in my opinion. Because Brandon is a big, big bodybuilder, even though he's only 5'8". He's pretty fucking massive. So, guys, let me know what you think in the comment section below. And if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed yet, hit that Kevin Lavroni icon button. And guys, I really hope you enjoyed this one.